dedicate this to all the extraordinary women that are here tonight. It's called the Devine Feminine. She is sacred. From the crown of her head to the soles of her feet, she is fire, complexity, strength, and everything in between. Her thoughts are woven into constellations of consciousness. Her mind, a sparkling galaxy of wonderment. Her glimmering eyes hold the truth. When she speaks, her voice soothes, while her lips deliver a message in a bottle floating in her deep blue. Her shoulders are strong from holding her pain and struggles. She is curvaceous and gorgeously supple. The arch of her back dips like the Mariana Trench, her glutes like the Himalayan mountain range. Her hips hypnotize as they glide side to side, and down her spine you'll find every tiny vertebrae that allow her to walk with grace, that make her stand 5 foot and some change, give or take. With every step, the thunder of her thighs resounds loudly. Her figure moves like droplets dance down your windowsill when it's raining. Her scars are calligraphy on the skin. At the peak of each breast, an everlasting Hershey kiss. The gates to the rose heaven between her legs are gilded gold. Her angry wrath shakes the earth to its core. Yet she can envelop you in her love completely. Her tears are a monsoon that pours down violently. Her laughter reverberates in her children and her children's children. Her intelligence, like a remedy to any illness. Her kiss is a waterfall of tenderness. Her lovemaking is an out-of-body experience. She is a deity. The sun salutes her skin and the moon envies her grin. She is the keeper of light. Into this universe, she breathes life. She is woman. She is divine.